Get hyped! Are you hyped? Hi guys. How you guys doing? You having a good time? What's new? It is time to make a hideous character. I have yet to play Black Desert, but I'm excited about the possibilities of what it can do for us all. Aren't you? I think you should be. Excuse me while I have a glass of water. Let's do this! Today is brought to you by the Goblin Shark. It is one of the most hideous sharks ever. But it's just trying to get by and do its thing, as a Goblin Shark should. Hope you enjoy the Goblin Sharks, which is what today is brought to you by. Okay, let's do the game! Alright, this is Black Desert. I know very little about it. I've lined up some nice tunes. I know that it was a Korean MMO that's being westernized. It's got one of the most beautiful character customizations ever in the world, and we are here to abuse the crap out of it. Alright, choices. Which class? We've got the warrior. Obvious. He looks pretty cool. The ranger. Ranger looks really cool as well. They're all pretty cool. Sorceress also looks cool. Berserker. Oh, he's gruff. The witch. The witch looked really interesting. Kind of like a... Just a cool kind of take on the mage from the little videos I've seen online. Wizard. Standard wizard. Valkyrie. Sword, shield, magic. Kind of like a paladin, maybe? overpowering enemies. This is pretty cool. Tamer, who does backflips and turns around. Wow. Look at that detail. Look at it. That is detail. This is an MMO, by the way. This is an MMO. Which class? Ranger is your favorite class across all MMOs. Interesting. Jason takes on Omegle. Think the Tamer? I mean, the Tamer confront enemies at any range. With the support of something called a Heliang, the Divine Beast, Tamers can perform a ruthless combination attack or take the enemy down by herself by borrowing divine force of the beast. The innocence of their heart will turn into fearsome force that sweeps any obstacles. She rides an animal or something. Okay, let's see what we got here. Lots of people voting for the Tamer. It's a wizard, couple of wizards, Valkyrie. Lots of people saying Valkyrie. Are the classes, are they set to the to a male or female? They might be. Wow, look at that detail. Look at that detail. That's pretty amazing. And this is at 1080p. Alright. Let's do the Tamer. We can do another character. It's fine. Oh, there's a straw poll thing. What straw poll? Oh, okay, we've got a straw poll thing. Let's do that. It doesn't have the Tamer on it. It's got Ranger, Gandalf, Berserker, Warrior. What is this? What is this thing? What is this thing? Nat. It looks cool. So we can just do a standard poll. That's cool. Only 4 options though. Interesting. Let's see what the poll has to say. 3 votes for Gandalf. 1 for Ranger. 6 votes for Gandalf. Get on the straw poll, you guys. Yeah, let's use straw poll. Gandalf's getting 9 votes, 69%. Ranger's got 3. 2 votes for Berserker. No one wants to be a warrior. Guys, I think Gandalf has it. Closing poll. This poll is cool. Is that cool? Strawpoll.me. I'm going to use that again. That is cool. Alright, we're going to go Gandalf. Gandalf's got the most votes now. That's a good choice. Thank you for that. I'll use that another time. How do I go back? How do I... Class selection. A yes. A Gandalf. It's ugly wizard time. Okay, let's get stuck into this, guys. Don't want to muck around. We've got ugly to make. Oh, yeah, walking up. Let's get that funky music happening. Alright. Oh, he's following my mouse cursor. Do you mind if I make you hideous? No, you don't. I know horoscope. It's the charioteer. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Bear with me. I don't know how to do this. Character action. Make a pose. Okay, this is all the making poses and stuff. But we want to get into the character selection. Creation complete. Naming policy. Customizing info. How do I... I probably should have looked this up before. I don't know how to do it. How do I create? Okay, there we go. Customizing. Hair shape. Oh, yeah. Let's get zoom in there. Oh, let's get right in there. All right, Gandalf. This is going to be... What's this guy's backstory? Please type me a backstory, someone. And we'll base it around that. Okay, choices. So many choices. Oh, look at that. Look at that tuft. The hair is nice, isn't it? I think we all know it's going to be this one. Can I make it shorter? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, I'm loving it already. Yeah. Curve level. Whoa. That's some wavy hair. Curl level 100. No. Okay. Hair ends. Oh, let's get some lovely green tips on the end. And Eric, just on the tips there. Oh yeah. You like that? Yes you do. Yeah. Gandalf the Nay. Nice. Gandalf is going through a tough phase and he wants to rebel against his parents and listen to heavy metal. That's what Salad Horse says. I like that, Salad Horse. I think we're gonna do that. Heavy metal rebellion guy. That means we wanna make him a bit metal on the top. Okay, basic black. Heavy metal. Oh. He loves it. Love it. He really loves it. Yes. I realize the chat here is hiding some of the things I'm doing, so I'm just gonna move that chat over here. There we go. He was abandoned by his parents, only to one of the best bob cut haircut of all time. His family would not support this decision. Now he uses his power to give hairstyles to the needy. Okay, so this is a metal guy. He wants to rebel and learn metal. He's also homeless, and he pretends to be a villain, and he is also giving power to hairstyles to the needy. Okay, that's his backstory. Cool, we got it. All right, let's get onto this. We've done the shape, haven't we? I'm stuck with the hair all day. No, we're gonna do this. We're not gonna muck around. We're gonna get there. We've got a lot to get through. He's looking pretty fabulous. Okay. We've got the hair. Oh yes. What about the beard? Where's beard? Beard must be in here somewhere. Probably under face, I guess. Let's get to facial hair first. Beard. I don't want him to have a beard for now. Because I want to sculpt this face away. Give him some nice eyebrows, though. Yeah, that's not bad. Whoa. Yeah, this guy's going well. This is going good, guys. This is going good. I'm Australia's next Prime Minister. That's interesting. Player 124. My first act as Prime Minister of Australia is to I'm sorry, I've just lost in his eyes for a moment. My first act as Prime Minister of Australia is a goat in every house. All right, face type. This is just the starting template. So, you know, we don't need to worry about this too much. Okay. Raise hair? What just happened? Oh. No, we like the bob cut, don't we, guys? Oh, we can make him nice and sweaty. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Skin type time. He's so oily. Why is he so oily? How much? We more shine? Yeah. There's so many choices. I quite like this shade of orange. It's nice. All right. I'm liking this. He's sweaty because of all the air guitar, because he's full metal. Yeah, he looks like Honey. His name shall be Honeyman. All right. Face shape. Symmetrical. can switch from. Okay, here we go. Now, you will have to bear with me a little bit, guys, because this is the first time I've been able to use this, so I don't quite know how, but we're making good progress already, I think. Rawr! So he's heavy metal inspired, so that means, you know, he's so metal, he's a bit hardcore. Yeah. See that chin wag. Yeah. But we don't want him to look like he's had a stroke, you know? We want to make sure, unless that's part of his backstory. He got punched in the nose, yes. Now, let's see what these sliders here can do. Okay, so the sliders are just what I'm doing with my mouse. That's alright. So many options. This is really exciting. It does look a bit like he's had a stroke. We don't want symmetrical, adjustable. Okay, so this lets me see all the parts that I can muck around with. Wow, that's a lot of parts. Like, I'll spend like 4 hours doing this and then not actually play the game. Just move this a little bit up here so you guys can see what I'm doing. If I move it over here. Oops. Move it over here. There we go. Alright. Making progress, guys. Is he using Colgate toothpaste? I don't know. Not sure. A Dick Tracy villain. Yeah. That's pretty good. Yeah, okay. His teeth are way too nice, though. We're gonna sort that out in a moment. Just got a little bit more sculpting to do. Yeah, he's like... He's just growling constantly because of his crazy metal backstory. That makes him constantly metal at all times. Also, he has been punched in the face a lot because he is so metal. I believe that happens. Oh, what's happening here? Blah, blah, blah. There's so many choices. Excuse me, I've got a bit of a nasty thing. I'm back. Excuse me. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. It does look like he's eating quite a lot. Well, I think this must be the expression wheel, or I don't know, maybe it just connects a bunch of things together. There are so many choices here, I just don't even know where to begin. Oh, I'll move on in a moment, but let's just give him a nice bit of sight. Yeah, that's pretty good. He's looking pretty fabulous, you guys. So that's face shape, that's not bad. We might... We might need to play around a little bit more with this. I'll see what the other options are like first. Don't wanna limit myself, you know? This is a process. I mean, we can't see a lot of his face because of the hairstyle. We might just go back to hairstyle for a moment. Oh, that's right, I can't do that here. Ah, no, screw it, we'll keep going. So that's face shape. I'm feeling pretty good about it. Let's go back to makeup for a moment. And of course, we start with the lips. A bit of gloss in there. I mean, you want a bit of shine if you're going to have lipstick on, right? You don't want just... I mean, it's kind of going all over the place. Yeah, this is a bit Donald Trump, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, look, I think he would wear lipstick that matches his hair, so let's just go with that. But how does one apply such lipstick? Just to the top or bottom? Yeah, we just want to be subtle, you know, we don't want to go... We don't want him getting out there and, like, looking too good with perfect makeup. Because it would be distracting from the actual battle. Okay, we just want a bit of... Nice bit of... Yeah, that's quite good. Nice bit of... Yeah. Oh, that's... Oh, he loves it. Oh. He loves it. He's just so happy, look. That's nice. Alright. Let's do the left eye. He's got a star iris or some weird... He can have a cat eye there, I think. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I see so much potential in this... character creator. I've seen some crazy stuff online. Like, Michael Jackson and Kotaku did a good article the other day of, like, the worst so far. And they were pretty good. You guys enjoying the music? Let me know if you want me to change the music. Or kill it if it's annoying you. Okay, we've done skin, facial hair, makeup. Get back to eyes, just in case I missed something there. Eyeline. Oh, yeah, okay, bit of eyeliner. Yeah, I can do that. Can't even see it. Can't even see it. Probably doing it wrong. Oh, yeah, I can see that in the corner there. Okay. Let's get back to two. Now, this isn't final. We're going to go back up. And, yes, Commander Red Jonks. I know, you were expecting something hideous, but you've actually met... Hey, we have to think of a name for him. Did we have a name before? Someone said something before that was pretty cool. Guys, we should name him. We should name him. So we can talk to him. Oh, he's just getting better. Look at these tattoos. These are kind of cool. Where do we put the blood? Is the question. Maybe just kind of around his mouth. We don't go over the top, you know. We want to keep this believable. Bit of blood. Forehead blood? I quite like forehead blood. Well, that's not bad, though. That's not bad. Yeah, it's not bad. What if I change the color of it? Ooh, good blood colors. Yeah, nah, let's keep it like that. Invert? Is invert? Yeah, nah, that's pretty good. I think we'll keep that. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, you guys. Now you can see what I've done there, right? His nose is actually angled a certain direction, so I made it so the blood heads in that direction. How are we going for names? Gandalf? Not that original, but I could go with Gandalf. Strokey Elton John is a bit better. Although it means the word strokey upsets me. Gandalf they pink. Honeyman. Oh yeah, we said Honeyman before. That was pretty good. Pinky McGee. Kawaii Kitty Sparkles, Nosebleed 2. Okay. I like Honeyman, but what house is he from? So Honeyman of Metal. We can think about this. We can take our time with it. Let me carry on. Honeyman. So, you know, think of something, type it in chat, we'll get back to it. Wrinkles! I mean, he's already got a lot of wrinkles, hasn't he? Let's give him a few more! Standby expression. Decide. Who you want to choose this? Yes. Yes. This is his standby expression. Oh, you could like. Oh, there's so many choices. Oh, not happy. What's this one?
expression that's meant to be.
He's kind of sleepy and grump. I like the happy one. He's just a little bit happy. Although his standby is pretty good. What was this ferocious one like again? I like the happy one, you guys. I think we'll go with happy. Yeah. That's pretty good. What a wizard we have made.
Temporarily save. Okay.
Okay. So we've done pretty good on the face there. This is pretty good actions. Let's get a look at him. He's pretty fabulous. I'm pretty happy with that for a first run, you guys. Honeyman is here to protect us. What if I just change the face shape? Is that going to ruin my customization? Did I just wipe all my customizations? Okay, I've got the customizer one there. Yeah, I did. Yeah, cool. That's all right. We'll just go back and I can. No. Uh-oh. Did I just ruin all our hard work? Did I? Load file? No. Did I? No. No, it's cool. We saved it. It's all good. Yeah, okay. I'm pretty happy with that. Body. I'm so excited for what's going to happen here. Oh, yes. Adjustable parts. Yeah, I like seeing the parts. Wow, there is so much. So much you can control. Look at that. Are we going to make him tall? I think we might. Then I can't really see him, though. Yeah, we're definitely going to make a fat little belly. Definitely fun with treason. Definitely. I feel like this guy is short. That's the vibe I'm getting from him. Let's zoom right in there. Yeah. What's going to... What's gonna happen to his shoulder? Oh yes. Boing. Interesting. Honeyman. We don't want to go all extremes because that's the lazy way, you know. You just want to like get a couple extreme kind of things in there. You know, you want this to be a subtle creation. To be subtle. No, it's adjustable parts seems to be. Okay. Let me get this gut really fat. How do we do that? That might be the fattest we can make the gut. Doesn't seem to let me pull it out much further. Interesting. I like that his arms are quite spaced from his body. Oh, almost clips, but it didn't. Yeah, he's got long arms. But I feel like his legs would be that long. He's a short guy. That's pretty funny. So many choices, guys. So many choices. Such detail. It's amazing. Such detail. I think he's missing something. Down there.
That's alright, it's a fantasy game.
Oh, it's booty time.
Oh, does the game sound a bit loud? I'm sorry. Okay. Okay. How's the sound now, guys? Tell me if it's too loud. Oops. Back to the booty. I was hoping for more booty choices, to be honest. Oh, hang on. We have all these other menus. Okay. Muscle. Sounders, 3 thumbs up. Oh, yeah, there isn't really any in-game sound at the moment. It's just some music I've got playing in the background. So do let me know if that music's too loud. Okay, focusing on muscles. So I can do each... Oh, let's get a bit closer to that. Oh, yeah, this guy is ripped. Yes. He is ripped. Honeyman is ripped. But he skips leg day. Because he's all about the top honey. He's all about the oily top honey. Yes, look at that pack. And I take back what I said about him missing something before. Choices. Well, that doesn't look good. Can we just move that? Doesn't look that good, does it? That's as big as that tattoo will go. We just want, like, a bit of blood. You know, we don't want heaps of blood on this, all over him. We just want, like, a little bit. I like that location, though. Let's just make it, maybe we can take it right up. Yeah, look, he's so ripped that, like, blood comes out his belly button for Honeyman. And now it's time for the pose. Wow, I wonder what this pose is for. Just editor's pose, I guess. Guys, what kind of pose? He would be doing a guitar, wouldn't he? Hello, who is me? See, I am Australian. I think he would be. So we gotta try and make him do a heavy metal pose. This is just going to take me a little while to get right, you guys. But we'll get there. We will get there. Honeyman is going to be heavy metal. I don't know what this pose is for, but I like it. So far. Can we get him to go on his knees? This is quite difficult to like move his body around. The angles. We'll get there, guys. Bear with me, we'll get there. We're going for a rock and roll pose. It's amazing you can do the fingers and everything. So, we want him to kind of go like this, right? So, zoom in too far. I don't want to go in that far. Ugh. Oh, man. If you want it, then you better put a... Okay. Let's do a bit of Beyonce. Beyonce pose here, but we want more heavy metal. Can I rotate his arm? So I want that one down. We'll get there, guys. We'll get there. We're going to curve those fingers around, don't we? We want him to have this one up a bit more. We just won't move it the way I want. This might be the best we can do for his... Looks more like... Oh, hang on. Ninja pose. Yeah, it's having a bit of trouble rotating it to do the whole guitar. This is harder than it looks. It's not oil, it's honey. You're absolutely right. Oh, here we go. Okay, we're getting there. I just need to... It's not the perfect... Oh my god.
Okay, we just need to curve his armor on a bit more up here.
It's kind of... Oh, it's the first clipping I've seen. It's clipping into his body there. We're doing that. This might be the best guitar kind of look we can get, you guys. I don't even know what this pose is.
Take a screenshot of that.
Oh, let's just have a look at him. How do you even... Oh, this guy does yoga. That is my best... I'm playing guitar. Oh, God. Save that pose. For sure. Oh. Okay. Disco break. Disco break. Oh, that feels so good. Still going! Remember, it's brought to you by Goblin Sharks today. Okay. Here he is. I love him. I think we've done a great job on Honeyman. And what did we decide was good? Honeyman of... Well, look, let's just keep going. Honeyman, you're not striking the pose I wanted you to. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, stamp it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, strike a pose, Honeyman. This is the only costume you need. But let's just see what else is there. Now, Honeyman stays ripped. Thank you very much. Guys? Honeyman? Honeyman of... I've already got a family name, actually. It is of Solid's Pants. Yeah. Honeyman. Creation complete. He's not even holding his staff! Of Calippo! Oh no, Calippo, okay. Immediate connection allowed. What? Honeyman, level 1. We might as well see what happens when we take him in the world. Just kill that music. Honeyman's taking his first journey into the world. You guys excited? I'll just get him out to the world. Thank you so much for helping me with Honeyman, you guys. I think we did really well. Oh, Legomania Man, I'm so excited about Dark Souls 3. I played Dark Souls 1 all night last night.
Roma Naru is the central city of trading.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna play a bit of this game. Let's just pay attention here.
Fireworks would light the skies.
How's that volume? Let me know. Say bananas if it's great.
Naru was a thriving city of sailors and merchants. And crowded areas were guarded by mercenaries.
Yeah, that mercenary's gonna meet Honeyman.
Did they know what had arrived?
Not gonna like Honeyman. What Honeyman?
Could
what
any
Honeyman's got to
these
do?
People know of the Elysian Stone?
He's got a
It is the
thing
mythical stone of the
stone.
Ancient civilization.
He's gonna go get a mythical stone.
But the dark power it possesses has been hidden by that very civilization.
Bit loud.
At last, the illusion was uncovered. A mysterious
that should be a bit better.
Black smoke rose up over the ridge. It seemed to know exactly where it was headed. To Goma Naru.
Midget Camera 1.
The
we might be reviewing it. I don't know.
Just wanna
check it out. I haven't paid attention. Something to do with stone.
People started to disappear all across Goma Naru.
Goths started to disappear. So did Peter Pan. But Honeyman's gonna save the day.
In the end,
how's that volume now?
No
too loud
one
still.
Left, and that day was soon forgotten.
Turn to all over the past. Does no good. Let us unite and define the future. So I haven't played this game at all. This may go very badly, but I'm just gonna see how we go. This is an imperfect paradise, according to the subtitle. The realm of humans. Must be brought to completion. I missed the previous bit of that sentence. We're a chosen few who resonate with these guys. They need us. I'm just help filling you guys in. Here we are, guys. Honeyman's getting up. Oh! Honeyman's here. Honeyman is here. Just gonna move that chat a bit so we can see a bit more. Honeyman's awake. Press W to move forward. ASD shift. Okay, we're learning how the game works. Bear with me, guys. Honeyman's learning. Honeyman will smear his sticky sweet victory across the land. That is true. Quest. Yeah, I've played games before. I didn't see that. It's all good. How's that volume? Oh, look at him, you guys. Honeyman's here. Wait. What? I didn't see any of that. What? I probably should have paid attention. That's nice. Honeyman's here. He's got a staff. He's here, you guys. He did it. He's in the world. Volume's kind of low now. All right, sorry. I should have a preview thing on, but kind of messes me up when I do that. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go spread our honey. Follow the arrows and talk to the guy using the R key.
If you can tame a horse on the first move, you must be a natural horse whisperer.
It is true.
You should consider hard work to be more valuable than natural ability.
Honeyman is a horse whisperer. That was part of his backstory. You know, we took his beard off.
Fields and forests are both common areas for horses. There are plenty of
XP's in my inventory? What's happening? What is this?
Run till you can't breathe. You'll still never catch up to a horse.
Thanks. Did we do that?
If you can tame a horse on the first move, you must be a natural horse whisperer.
Oh, this interface.
Hard work to be more valuable than natural ability.
Okay, whatever, dude. Give me the horse. Give me the horse. Yeah, I don't know what this guy wants me. I don't understand. Hang on. Press the I key. Press the. I'm just gonna click. Yep. Did it. Quest complete. It's clicked everything. We're gonna take Honeyman out. We're not gonna try and play this properly.
Showing affection is the fastest way.
We're just gonna click through it.
So you can't breathe. You'll still never catch up to a horse. Press the control key to turn the mouse on
or off. That's nice. Go away. Go away. Click the button with the. I did it. What's happening? Go. I can auto run. I've done this. Click the yellow button with your mouse. Where's the yellow button? What's happening? I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's... What? Okay. Yep, cool. Honeyman is here to... Hey. This detail's quite nice. I really just want to go out and, like... I really just want to go out and... attack some things. See what the combat's like with my one ability. That one. Dagger stab. Even though I'm a wizard. All I can do is stagger dabber... Dabber, stabber, stabber, snaggers. Stabber, stabber, gabber. Scabbers. So, it's a pretty good looking game. Find spend a bit of time with this game. Learn how it all works. Whoop. See that? He just vaulted upstairs. Alright, what's in here? Ah! Instant house. Is my house? Has it got housing? That's cool. That's cool. Map. Yeah, we're just gonna go shoot some things with my dagger. Because there's a lot of... crazy stuff going on in this village, and the arrow's trying to tell me to go over there, and I'm not gonna. I want to go stab, take Honeyman out for business. Honeyman's got stuff to do. I'm gonna take him out, kill a few things, and then we'll call the stream there, I think, guys. Hope you've enjoyed the character creation of Honeyman. Combat zone. What does that mean? We did it! Grass beetle dead. What I liked from the videos of this game was how reactive the combat felt. You know, it kind of felt like that, it reminded me of, like, Neverwinter and some other games where you can really just shoot, just jump in there and click buttons and it's all really reactive and you have to aim at things and none of this tab targeting stuff, you know, just like modern MMO stuff, which is exciting. Let's have a look at the world. Hey, Weasel. Squeezel's gonna get me. No. We did it. We leveled up and we got the Weasel. The Weasel. Okay, I can see the interface not being too bad. Hey. Hi there, I'm Honeyman. What's your name? I'm Honeyman. Where are you going? I'm Honeyman. You wanna hang out? How do I... Hi, I'm Honeyman. Hi, guys, I'm Honeyman. You guys want to hang out? You want to kill some weasels together? These weasels are interesting looking. Whoa. That weasel. Yeah, this is dead. Because I'm Honeyman and I'm the killer of weasels. Interesting. I'm in the mood for a new MMO. It's not, the look of it's not blowing me away for some reason, but the character creation was amazing. Perhaps I just need to turn some settings up. It's a bit dense. I'll turn some settings up later. I'm just going to go for a bit more of a run, and then I'll call it there, guys. Because MMOs take a long time to get your head around basic things. Like the interface. And combat. And grass beetle. Critical! The cool thing about when Korean MMOs and get westernized is a lot of the bugs are gone. So you do get a pretty smooth experience, even though you're probably noticing getting quite a lot of lag here, but that's probably because I'm streaming. Yeah, but also they can be like, the story and enemy types can be a bit weird. Hey, can I kill you? Yeah, one-shotted. When can I get a spell? Can I have a spell? I bet I can't get anything into... What's that? Introduce. Hi, I'm Honeyman, here to spread my sweet honey. Register. Introduction submitted. I don't know what that means. Okay, I could get into this. Whoa. I did a spell somehow. It looked cool. I don't know how. Oh, hey guys, I can press right mouse and be the wizard that I am. The Honeyman wizard. Okay, this is cool. Oh no, I'm gonna have to play this a lot. This is cool. Pew 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 pew. Are you bad? Pew 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 pew. I am Honeyman. I will take the defense tower. What kind of voice would Honeyman have? I feel like he'd be like, I'm Honeyman! Or maybe he'd be a little bit more, a little less camp. Maybe he'd be a bit more, a bit more hardcore because he's metal. So he'd be like, yeah, I'm Honeyman. I'm Honeyman here to spread my honey and rock out. Because that's what Honeymen do. Because we're a tribe of Honeymen. Honeyman spreads his honey across the world. Hi. Let me introduce myself. Honeyman levels up. I want spells. And I don't know how. I want to find my spells. I know it'd be frustrating to watch me try and work out this game, so I won't. I'm just going to press all the buttons at once until the spell thing comes up. Okay, there we go. We did it, you guys. We did it. This combat is already fun, and that's for an MMO. That is saying something, because normally the combat in MMOs is boring until, like, at least 4 or 5 levels before you get, like, some sort of smell. Smell? Spell. Where's my health? Am I dying? Is that my health at the top? What do these things do? Eh. I hit T. Don't auto run off the edge. Oh, okay. I'm gonna follow this range around for a bit. Until stuff happens. Okay, she's gone. Alright, I'm just gonna leg it and see what Honeyman can find.
G'day, steal him. I'm Honeyman. And I'm here to... I'm Honeyman. And I'm here to spread my honey. And I can't dance, apparently.
I want to see him dance. Skill. We did skill. Processing pet. No pets owned. Crafting pet shop. Beauty. Only available. I can't do beauty yet. Die. Combine. Guild. Skill. Quest. Black spirit. Inventory. Profile. Fish guy. Knowledge. World map. Escape. Friend. No. Workerless. Okay. Control shift. Disconnect. Language. How do I do... Guys, I need to know how to dance. And then we can... Then we can end it. Social? Intimacy. Ooh. Intimacy system. With...
top?
Nah, we're not dancing. Honeyman's not dancing. Honeyman's running. He's just gonna run until we find a different type of enemy and see something cool. That's what we're doing. Go, Honeyman. I like how all these guys are like tribal kind of, like their animations are really cool. Look at these guys just praising the sun over here. Hi, Honeyman's here to help. I like this double dash thing. A lot of games have that, a lot of MMOs have that kind of dash system, which works really well, like Guild Wars, just about every MMO has a double dash like that. It's pretty cool. Okay, the look of the game's actually really growing on me now. I can't wait to see it in like a decent resolution with all the settings up. It's kind of growing on me. Metal mosh. Yeah, I should be able to mosh. We made it to the next city, you guys. Hi, I'm Honeyman. Nice to meet you. Gonna leg it. We're gonna leg it until we die. That's how the stream's gonna finish up. Oh, that was cool. We bumped into each other. Like Assassin's Creed. Oh, the lag. Oh. Yeah, I thought there might be a button where you can press for emotes and stuff when you press the enter key, but... Oh, here we go. Okay. Let's just get nice and close to Honeyman for these. Here are the emotes, guys. Good spotting. Special canine. This is how Honeyman waves. Honeyman bows. Yeah. Just casual Honeyman laugh. Oh, Honeyman's too bashful. Don't be so bashful, Honeyman. Don't be so bashful. Ah! Is he alright? Oh, he's not happy. Someone's taken all his honey. Give me my honey. Hey, that person's on a horse. Watch it! A honey cry? Oh. Yeah. Yeah. What else we got? Welcome. Welcome to Honeyman. Welcome. Oh, no, they're unlocked. Oh, okay, there's a yoga pose. I don't know what this one is, but it looks really sexy. Regret. Oh, that's kind of cool. I say, it looks like if you type a word... Oh, I can set your own emotes, kind of like by typing the words. Anyway, there's no dance. Where's the dance? Honeyman can't dance. Let's run a little bit more.
Honeyman's here. Honeyman's here, you guys. Honeyman's here to check out your village. Donkey!
Can I... Is this where you thought the stream would go? Honeyman inside a donkey? Is that how you thought the stream would happen? Because that's how it's happening. This is how I play video games. This is how I play video games. And you guys have to be alright with that. Parking? The horse is parking? Donkey's park? I don't understand. Excuse me, cat. Cat break in a minute. Okay, we're gonna leg it. Where are we going? The map's quite nice. Little 3D thing's quite nice. It is quite beautiful. You can get pets and stuff, and there's quite pretty trees and honey everywhere. It's pretty cool. That's my analysis of the games so far. Don't drop your pot! She didn't drop it. A guild war has begun. Ooh. Wolf. Come on, let's do it. Yeah. Hey, Wolf. Oops. I like the abilities so far. I'm really curious to try the other classes now. Obviously, I've only got one ability, but like, what I mean is I like the way that they kind of hit and move. It feels quite nice. Let's just leg it. We're legging it. This is how we leg it. This is how Honeyman legs it through the forest. Oh, what delightful foxes. They didn't even care. They just stabbed their friend, and those foxes did not even... They're certainly, like, defying gravity on Roxas. Honeyman's already max level. He's like One Punch Man, but he uses honey. Oh, I almost got the other one in that. Whack, whack, whack. Death to foxes. Can you sprint a little bit? That's where that noise is. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going, mate? Have you met Honeyman? Hi, I'm Honeyman. I'm Honeyman. Hey, have you met Honeyman? Hi, I'm Honeyman. I like that you can still see the detail in their face in-game. That's awesome. Have you guys met Honeyman? Honeyman's here. You guys talking about me? You guys... Oh, hello. Greetings, I am Honeyman. This guy person wants me to follow them. I'm gonna follow them. Do you have any honey for me? I'm just waiting to see if they've got any honey, guys. Stick around. They've been quiet. Honey to the north. Oh. Honey to the bee. I shall travel there. Would you like to come with me? Because Honeyman rhymes. Because he's a lyricist. What does she say? Her friend's not even talking. The tension, you guys. Yeah, Special K, the tension. We're gonna head north. Very well. I shall seek the honey north. There are bees henceforth. And we run! They didn't even know what hit them. They didn't even know what hit them with Honeyman. Okay, these guys are NPCs. I thought that was a person. But that girl was a person. And we had a great chat. Hi, Sir Grizz. Have you met Honeyman? Okay, it's kind of pretty. See if we zoom back nice and far. This is quite pretty. My friend and our editor for Pocket, Marf, told me that you have to grind a lot, which is pretty standard for Korean MMOs. But yeah, I really want to... This guy's parking. Can I kill you? I really want to like get into this properly. I think I might have to just keep Honeyman, though. I'm really enjoying Honeyman. Are you bad? Are you bad? He might not be mad. I want to go up and see him. Oh! This is a cool system for climbing things. That's cool. Hi. Hello. I am Honeyman. Oh, what's this weird interface trade thing in the way? That's what he says. Where are you from? I am from the honey nest to the south. I don't know why it keeps popping up, this stupid chat thing. It's annoying. He He said he's just trying. He's from a pirate ship. Do they have honey on your pirate ship? Not that I care. But I do. Yeah. What is your name? What is your name? Strange beast man? Keep walking into him. It's like, we're just getting some nice screenshots. The name... he's asking for his real name. No. No. Your name in this world of ours. Let's see what he says. He looks cool. I like his bird. I can't see his name. Oh, I wish I get this stupid thing over his face the whole time. His name is Buryusakuru. Berserk. Cool. I am Honeyman. I was once in a band and a rebel, and now I bring music to everyone, as I am rebellious. See what he says. I wish I could do my Guitar Hero pose. I wish I knew how to do my pose that I set up when I was created by the bee gods. Let's see what he says. I want to do my pose. I love his owl. I like your owl. He's not talking to me now. This is where I die. Farewell. Let's see what he says. Is he still talking to me? He's not talking to me. He's typing something. Nice to meet you. Wow. It's like fishing and stuff. That's cool. I want to die now. Honeyman has had a good life. Okay, Coastal Cove. That's quite pretty. That's quite pretty. I might call it there, I think, guys. After I've killed a crab, because every game has crabs. Are you a crab? No. Every game has crabs. Yeah, the lag's not great. It's because I'm streaming. I tried having a second, like, streaming cable connection the other day, and, this is too complicated. Where are the crabs? Every video game has crabs. Dagger stab is ready to be used. Are these guys fishing? Really enjoying it. Hi, I am Honeyman. She's not talking to me. Why wouldn't you talk to Honeyman? Why wouldn't you? Why would you talk to him? These guys are probably bots. Because why wouldn't you talk to Honeyman? Am I scaring the fish? There's no crabs. There's no crabs. Okay, we're gonna run through here, and if I can't find anything to stab, I'm calling it. Because I want crabs. I want crabs, you guys, to attack. He does look a bit like a ghoul from Fallout. Cred guy. Oh, Well, I hope you've enjoyed the stream, you guys. Thanks for being with me on this journey. I feel like we accomplished quite a few things. And I'm excited to play this properly, actually. Not that I'm not playing it properly now. But you know what I mean? I'm excited to learn all about it. But I have a feeling that will take a lot of time. And like I said before, I don't want to do that on a stream because then I'll spend like 3 hours just staring at interface things going, well, that's not fun for you guys. But Honeyman has had a good day. Even though we can't find crabs. Just more of these guys. More of these guys. There's a crab! I didn't even see it! It's like just looking at the button for auto run. Just look at this guy. Come here. Mate. Have a health potion. I don't even know how much health I've got. This crab is not even taking damage. Help. I regret finding this crab. What level is it even? Oh, got crabs, guys. That was quite a coincidence. I thought he was a rock. Whack it with the stick. Mate, come help me fight the crab. Can't you see? I'm trying to get you to help me fight there. Okay. We got crabs, guys. And now we flee. We did it together. What's that light over there? This is a nice spot to end up, just here at the river. The air waterfall. Yeah. That's a nice spot. Yeah. Thanks for joining me, guys. Disco break. Shout out time before I head off. Whoa, I'm getting rather bright here. I think the sun's coming out. Say hello and I'll give you a shout out and then I'm gonna go eat some crabs. Type hello. Bogo, and I'll shout out. Hello, Abyss. Hello, Jolly Potato. Hello, Glitter Bomb. Hello, oh, the guys are fast. Hello, JP Gap. Hello, Big Ben. B-Ben. Bees! B-Ben 333. Hello, Sirius Grizz. Hello, Radziz. Hello, Pink Girl 400. Hello, him there. Hello, Destroyer 42622. Hello, The Angry Pigeon. Hello, Just Talking Goat. Hello, Inuka. Hello, Eclipse 1315. Hello, Sabertooth 9000. Hello, Rusko 110. Hello, Sidad. Hello, Sinisty. Hello, Pride 9. Hello, Midget Chemical 1. Hello, Twist Together. Hello, Crazy Cookie. Hello, Wizka. Hello. Hello, not the Young Game. Hello, Disney. Hello. Hello, Commander Red Junkins. And hello, JW15. It was a pleasure. And farewell. Thank you.